Newcomers and veteran artists participating in the 2019 Calypso competition received a subsidy from the government to record their songs. Stacey Carmichael has her final report.
MASH coordinator Andrew Tyndall explained this is a first for the ministry, as it recognized the public is unaware of the new artists and their songs.
We have all the music. We have compiled it into one MASH compilation, and that will be presented to you so that you could play it on your programs, you could use it, you could just play it and publicize it and make it popular so that people will know the music, they could know the artists, and so it will kind of help to drive the festival as we go along.
He reiterated that this compilation will be handed over to all relevant media houses and radio stations as soon as possible to promote and to create a fan base for the artists. Guyana celebrates its 49th Republic anniversary under the theme Celebrate MASH 49 with Victory in Mind. For InfoHub, Stacey Carmichael.